Adrienne and Danielle, and welcome to our morning worship service. Thank you so much for worshiping with us. We know that your life will be touched today in a very special way. Before the service starts, here are a few announcements to help keep you in the loop. Antioch, we've got one more week until we can celebrate the end of the fast and the resurrection of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. The end of the fast is right here, and it's coming out to the seven things of the cross on Friday, April 2nd at 4 p.m., right here in the sanctuary. Last year, the lineup was dynamic and amazing, and this year, you'll hear a word that's even better. Now, after you get served some food for your soul, you can partake in the breaking of the fish and loaves at the fish fry right here at 6 p.m. in the Antioch Lawn. We're going to celebrate the resurrection of our Lord. The 2010 baccalaureate services are scheduled to be held Sunday, June 13th during the 11 a.m. services. This is a time where we get to celebrate academia and achievements. Graduates in grade levels from K to all levels of higher learning can participate, but we need to get some information from you. So please get an application after services in the foyer. Applications can be turned into Minister Wilson Pascal, the Youth Department Director, or Sister Andrika Edmonds. But we don't want to just celebrate you, we want to help you as well. Apply for an Antioch Scholarship today. The application is available in the foyer from April 4th to May 2nd. They can also be turned into Minister Wilson Pascal or Sister Andrika Edmonds. Get your cell phone, PDA, or whatever you use to remember events, because fun for the entire family is coming to you at Family Fun Day at Buccaneer Park. It's going to be on Saturday, April 24th from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Family Fun Day is a great community event where the family can have fun, eat, and play together. Last year, there was a petting zoo, pony rides, jump houses, and plenty of food for everyone. And this year promises to be even better. Come out to Buccaneer Park, located at 3100 Northwest 207th Street on Saturday, April 24th. Last Sunday, you heard the Thus Said the Lord. And what an amazing Thus Said the Lord it is. Antioch, with your help, we're gonna raise $1 million. That's right, $1 million. Here's how we're going to do it. 500 individuals or families can pledge and save from now until August 1st at the One Family Worship Service and give $2,000. Now, for individuals or families that can't do it alone, you can team up with other individuals or families consisting of two or three individuals or families and pool your money together, give $2,000 at the One Family Worship Service in August. We as a family are going to come together August 1st at the One Family Worship Service to be held at Broward Convention Center and do greater by having our gifts ready so we can build the Antioch Village the way that God said that we should, which is debt-free. If you have any questions, please see a pastor or a diaconate member. Get ready to be a part of something truly amazing. Now prepare your hearts to enter into His presence, because God is going to be in the house today, which means that you're going to have a very special encounter with Him. And that's it for ANN News. Please stand with me as we confess our mission. The Antioch Missionary Baptist Church is a word-centered ministry existing to evangelize the lost, to equip and empower God's people, and to lead them to eternal salvation in Christ Jesus. We are the holistic ministry for our community. As Christ loves all people, our purpose is to reach out in love to everyone. Our goal is to impact the North Dade community with a multi-ethnic, multicultural ministry with the focal point being Jesus Christ. As Christ ministers to the total person, we strive to become an oasis of hope, addressing spiritual, emotional, and physical needs in tangible ways. Our model for excellence in all things is Christ. We commit ourselves to the spirit of excellence. We seek the highest, the finest, and the best that God has for us. We strive to honor Him and serve one another in the same spirit of excellence. Our commitment is to Christ, and our foundation is the Word of God in its entirety. We believe we can do what the Word says we can do, be who it says we can be, and have what it says we can have.